And welcome to another edition of Inside Track with HP Autonomy. I'm Jordan Iserson, and I'm joined by David Humphrey, the CTO of Video Surveillance with HP Autonomy. Now, Dave, before we get started, I hear there is some big news yesterday. Would you mind sharing with us?
Oh, absolutely. We won from the Security Industry Association Best Video Analytics Product for our groundbreaking vehicle recognition software. We're demonstrating that here on the stand today. It's a fantastic piece of software. Nobody else is doing it, and now we've been recognized for it. So, big glass award.
For the people here at ISC West, can you go into detail about a couple of the demos that we're doing here at the booth?
Okay, so first thing we're demoing is license plate recognition. That's our ability to read numbers of moving vehicles, but we can also do color, we can also do template matching because some logos and number plates are important. On the back of that, we now do our vehicle recognition, which I've mentioned. What that does is that actually keys off the model of the vehicle, so we don't just tell you what license plate it is, we tell you what manufacturer it is or what vehicle type it is. It's entirely up to you. That's very important for some of the surveillance industries. Third thing we're demonstrating is facial recognition, so that's the ability to find, track and identify faces in video, and from that we can also get demographics, which is very useful. Fourth thing we're demonstrating is our scene analysis. Now, this is the stuff that identifies events going on, suspicious activity. That we're demonstrating in association with our front end, which is the ASA product, which has been used by the US military in Afghanistan. Very important. It's out there saving lives, which is a good thing.
Absolutely. Well, thanks, Dave. And if you want to see the full demos, make sure to stop by our booth, number 4040, and follow us on Twitter at HP Autonomy. Thanks.
Bye.